Now I'll say a word to you who are parents. We try to make these boys and girls into what we call the three H's. That is, happy, healthy, helpful citizens. And you will find if you send your boys and girls to the Scout or Guide movement, we help the schools. They teach them knowledge in order to succeed in their examinations and so on, and we teach them character so that they may succeed in life. We try to make these boys and girls happy, 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 happy.
It might seem crazy what I'm about to say. Sunshine, she's here, you can take a break. I'm a hot air balloon that could go to space. With the air, like I don't care, baby, by the way.
Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert timing. There were funky Chinamen from funky Chinatown. They were chopping them up. They were chopping them down. It's an ancient Chinese art.
try to make these boys and girls helpful citizens. Helpful citizens. Helpful citizens. Helpful citizens.
I look into the window of my mind. Reflections of the fears I know I've left behind. I step out of the ordinary. I can feel my soul ascending. I'm on my can't stop me now, then you can do the same, yeah.
What have you done today to make you feel proud?
It's never too late to try.
What have you done today to make you feel proud?
Mm-hmm. You could be so many. If you make that grab for freedom,
what have you done today
to make you feel proud? Still so many answers I don't know.
Finlayston.
To find a hero, welcome to Mission Savant.
Just watch. thank you all. Good luck to you. And I wish we may meet again. Thank you.
Disordered, they are born willfully disobedient. And there's not actually that much that you can do.
Well, just looking at the riots, I would blame, but mainly the parents. Just how they're
go, go. Up, no? I'll put them up. Come on, then.
Hey, Mikey.
And then punch within an inch of your life, then I think your opinion would be quite good. Youth of today miss out. What has gone wrong with the young people of our city? Who is responsible? We've got plenty of callers on the line. Hannah, you're a mother. You say that not all kids are bad. Does community mean anything to young people today?
And they've created their own communities because of the lack of family support. So that's where gang culture probably comes in.
Yeah, back by eight.
You stand a chance.
Five,
always.